screaming, yelling, covered in blood. He had a white shirt on, and he was screaming, somebody died, somebody's dead, somebody's in the house, they're dead. And the rest was all in Spanish. I couldn't understand a word he was saying. It was hysterical. He was like out of his mind, and he was covered in blood. So I mean, I kept asking him, why? And then he asked me for the address.